Yeah, live.
Just to keep on sight.
Yeah. We here live, bringing goodies. Waiting on everybody to show up. I guess I'm gonna put on a mix. I got a mix. We gonna put this mix on. I may not be able to make a quick run. See, this is I had to go to the hospital today. And it threw me off. Threw everything off. So,
OG got it for your next party or event.
Volume right here, number one.
So you ain't gonna be here?
No, yeah, I'm here. I gotta make a
quick
run. I had to go to the hospital today and it threw me behind.
You okay?
Yeah. This is probably just stress. So the show is starting. So I'm gonna get the link and post the link. But the show is starting. All you have to do is this your volume, turn that down, and then just get to talking.
Okay.
Turn the mics on. Let me do a check.
Check
1 2. Check Rome Luciano, and the Two Live Crew was supposed to come back. Ricky in there, but I hadn't heard from them, so I don't know if they're still coming. Check. Check. Yep. So all you have to do, that's all you gotta do, is turn down. Turn down and just get to talk. I should be back. I'm only making a quick one.
Okay. Oh man, God, stop
it. Seeing money filling. Let me give you the link now. Everything started, like I said. You need a here. You gotta go. Probably plug it in the computer. The support's over here. The fastest one is back here.
Got it.
I baby face, bro. Pass me a Swiss roll.
Yeah, this dog is buzzing and loud, and I'm always tuned in the uptown radio.
I'm in the kitchen with them pots, me and Chop, baby, run the bands, hold it, whatever I say. Yeah, I'm in the perks, hoes, love, right? I ain't got to talk, you can go see what the hood say.
Narcotics, we're pulling up in fat shit with no mileage. Ain't too mad, I'm drug dealing, I ain't go to college. So I am in November, kicking off the mileage.
Hey, let me hit the smoke while I hit the blow. Niggas selling dreams, I be selling dope.
Bumping in your hood with the stink dirt. I got respect, little nigga, you ain't taking this shit.
Oh, okay. Okay.
You
can
tell them I ain't rock this shit.
Get it, daddy.
Dog, I'm at the knife. Springfield only cut like a nightstick. Hey, this shit hard. I ain't break a pipe, bitch. I'm going crazy on these niggas. Give them what they like, bitch. Hey, you do a stick. I was on that night shit. Going hard in that live 10 grand white. Hey, cell phone swinging from my neck. Hello? We don't play no disrespect. That toss is swinging at your set. Catch us blowing in that Cali like a vet. They say that dog your best friend, and I ain't talking about a pet.
In the kitchen doing the macarena. Ay, can't go down like a ballerina. Splash on the bitch, that's an Aquafina. She like water, bass rappers, throw that John Cena.
I've been flexing in the gym, just like a wrestler. Standing tall in the kitchen, about to blend the master. I'm riding around on skill, I ain't got time to bag up. Fat shit, dash camera, watch them all I bag up. Always get mad flash, but I know how to add it up. I have to buy money, count it, I can count it fast enough. I'm bought a ticket, pump, itch, and you just want to ration up. Boy, your stash ain't big enough, you can't try to bag it up.
I turn my telly to a lean house, yeah. And my weed blow, and my jeans boy, man. Hit me 4,000, oh, my youngin' Nick Cannon. What? He be wildin' out, have him hit you 6 times. He'll follow you out.
Not rockin' niggas on no second chance, no apology. See me with a spike, she thought I had some weed. But fuck around and take my middle name to promethazine. Dog food, come like coffee, all this caffeine. Say me with the swindle, never seen. Hey, the bitch who gossip like she windy. You ain't paying for a feature, I'ma spin you. Cross guard, lie, Risa, kill you. Cut from a different cloth, we can't hang with niggas. Swindle gang, KKK, bitch, we hanging niggas. Choppers in the basement on no mic, this ain't Big Tigger. I'ma throw bottles on my daughter when she get bigger. Nigga, you ain't catch a body yet, need to grow up. Shuts down, no more noodle shit and cold clouds. Now I'm cheesed up, looking like a walking stuff crust. Bumping so hard, I might sign to Milwaukee Bucks.
Splash, 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 splash.
Like a fat bitch. I like the job, got the chauffeur, my fat shit. This is for the show, you get burned like a black bitch. I be jumping foes and pineapple, I don't pop crisp. Dog ass nigga, I'm on even cut Beyonce. Both song, I don't ride wings, no fiance. I'm saucy, you can call me Chop, I'm a contest. Chop, bitch, I toss my partner, then LeBron James. Push skating on thin ice. I bet the fans don't even know that I'm facing life. This might be my last tape, so you should buy it twice. Every morning, cheese, eggs, steak, and sugar rice. The whip do drop box, we box some niggas in. No black, ego pull off unless we know you did. Swim shark, bottle shop, cut you up in your head. That Drakey line a nigga up, like a pair of heads. Bitch, you don't know chop, you ain't for dying. North face the belly bell, I'm on my kid. Kids love chop, feel like the whole Bow Wow.
Wow, what's up? This your boy, man. Fresh kicking it with DJ Hector.
You
heard?
DJ, don't you bring no weapons, knives and guns. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Don't you
got skill. Mouthpiece on shine, outfit on kill. But still, I proceed to make my way to the back, because I heard that's where all the happenings at. I say, hey DJ, will you play that song? Cause I heard it's gonna make the latest show they don't. Tryna have a little clean fun, fucking and wildin'.
Drinks on the house,
but it gotta be Long Island. Trying to compose myself, but the music brought it. I be representing the milk. We got two turntables and a microphone. Ain't nobody going home till the DJ's gone. 1200 is the weapons. Wallflowers not allowed. You gotta keep a little pep in your stepping. You can holler for your hood. Turn the music up loud. We all different, but it's still all good. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Don't you bring no weapons, knives and guns. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Go DJ, that's my DJ. Don't you bring no weapons, knives and guns. Go DJ, DJ.
Fuck.
Reeboks and the bows. I bought a Hummer that's sitting on dirty tunes. Fuck stuntin', we giving these hoes the blues. A mouth full of gold, diamonds on my whole crew. Rolex to show we done what we had to do. So motherfuck you, nigga, and your whole crew. Cash money, records, bitch, we be coming through. So show love, baby, man, and the whole crew.
Whoa, what's happening, man? It's Liberace out here. Diamonds everywhere. Baby, what you playing at?
Nigga, I done graduated from college and playing this jet around this
house. Oh, it's the only man.
Washington infrared on Sunday, they buck jumping. Niggas on 17 stuntin', the second line's coming. The hot girls out, the hot boys out. We in top of the line cars, uptown boys out. 16, I'm riding fly to your daddy. I play a different car every day, your daddy and the caddy. The fucking feds snatch me, picture they thought they had me. The BG shining so hard, them dick suckers trying to harass me. Well, they let me go, cause we way ahead and smarter. Keys coming from overseas in the submarine underwater. Still gon' ride the Legend Monday, ride the Lex Tuesday, ride the Benz Wednesday. Under the seat is the Uzi. Ride a Camaro Thursday, 9-9 Friday, Saturday. 50 shots to set it off, you niggas trying to carjack me. Sunday I lay in Washington with a bitch sitting in wine homes. All week I gotta get my shine on.
Get your shine on, get your shine on. All day long I'ma get mine on. Get your shine on, get your shine on. All day long, baby, get it shine on. Get your shine on, get your shine on. 7 days a week I'ma get mine on. Get your shine on, get your shine on.
All these cars and all these bras, nigga, I'm about to get my shine on. I'm in club whistles with a $10,000 bar tab. Hoes think I'm joking, stupid hoes won't laugh. I'm about to lay my stunt down before I leave this bitch. And one of you other niggas hoes gonna suck my dick. Now every car I ride ain't got chrome on it, homie. Got a mouth full of gold to show uptown soul. Plug hoes and make more money independent than a major nigga that went gold. Got $1 million brain with a $2 million mouthpiece. And quick to lay a bitch on these satin silk sheets. Now nigga, Rufus playing in a Lexus. Gangsta got a Q5. And any one of you bras know, baby, know I like to ride fly. BG got a 929. Manny Fresh got a Camaro and a 735i. Now me, baby, big body Benz Expedition. My black cat, my Lexus, my friend. Now I could change a car for every day of the week and have a matching bitch in my passenger seat. 700 G's stashed away from my son, so when he grew up, he can have a little fun. I'm still selling keys, stacking G's on the DL. I stash $1 million under the barbershop on BL. Nigga, I ain't no rapper, I'm a game spiller. 10 G's a show on behalf of Penitent Cash Money, Tommy Boy, Warner Brothers, nigga.
Get your shine on, get your shine on. All day long, I'ma get mine on. Get your shine on, get your shine on. 7 days a week, fresh, get it shine on.
Can you fuck more bitches than a sea got fishes? Can you do more hoes than a feds got snitches? I ride Lexus Land with this TV plan. Getting head fuck a fed with the phone in my hand. Niggas gon' shine, what you see is mine. Rolex with the text, Motorola Alpine. Wood grain Hummer, hood rat plumber. Hot boys got toys, number one stunner. I know you bitches can't stand me. Lexus with the candy, blowing on blunts, sipping on brandy. Now that's a good call, Paul, cleaner than you ever saw. 929 with the mirror, bruh. Tint it up, juice and gin it up, send it up to Texas, get the wood with the good weed, bend it up. Ball till I fall, that's the job, nigga. Cash money, hot boy, number one, my nigga.
Shine on, shine on, all day long, I'ma get mine on. Shine on, shine on, get your shine on.
If she shake her ass right, then her ass can get raped. YSL on the tag, from the K on the back. Bustin' bands off the bands just to make niggas mad. Hey, so don't throw the money down, watch it hit the floor.
the Kelsey roll. Count it up to a bankroll. Take your bitch home, you can't stay the hoe. Girl, gonna be bouncing, bouncing. Bounce it, turn around and bounce it, bounce it. Shake, love me when you bounce it, bounce it. Yeah. Watch me cashing out, yeah.
Make it bounce back when I pound that. Your mother hoes hating since she a hood rat. I seen her out dressed, the bitch got a little swag. That ass so fat it look like a book bag. The titty nipples pierced, give me something to look at. Girl, won't you bounce it for three crazy. I will throw these G's, I am not cheap, baby. A skinny bitch fantasy, a big bitch dream. A rat hoe manic cause a nigga getting cheese. Girl, turn around and let me see them booty cheeks. The way I make a bounce, them bitches should be tipping me.
Girl, gonna be bouncing, bouncing. Bounce it, turn around and bounce it, bounce it. Shake, love me when you bounce it, bounce it. Yeah. Watch me cashing out, yeah.
Cash, 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 cash.
All the money on the floor, gonna bounce it. All the money on the floor, gonna count it. Bounce it, bounce it. Turn around and bounce it, bounce it.
Yeah, this dog is doing it live. And I'm always tuned in to Uptown Radio. Truly.
Knocking on my door. Ooh, it's Mr. Dance Floor.
Get your rocket chain like a feel nigga. How the fuck you real nigga, squeal nigga. Roll that pressure up and pop a seal nigga. Come that baby girl, I'm trying to build
it. Goddamn, guys.
How'd you get money, how I feel nigga. How'd you get money, how I feel nigga. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. Stacking money to the ceiling, nigga. Had to cut him off, I heard he squealing. If they give me life, a nigga gonna feel it. Money made the world turn, money made the world turn. Got my haters salty, got them niggas catching heartburn. I was in the street to try to sell this shit as heartburn. BBS is in my chain, I'm giving niggas sunburn. Bro, them niggas shooters, and you know they about to murder. So, me by their life, that little nigga ain't finna hurt nothing. I was in the family weighing over heaven, made so I'd rather catch a bullet before I let a nigga. Shawty got a head, bend it over, baby, shake some. If she ain't a dime, I'ma fuck around and make a one. For them little lost pussy nigga, I ain't taking one. This ain't no stress, illegal in New York, I'm still bringing one. 30 killer with me, nigga, I ain't just bringing one. I be in the gutter with the hood again. Shoot it, you reload it, then I shoot again. Damage ready, bitches in. Bitch, I'm rockin' chain like a feel nigga. How the fuck you real, nigga, you squeal nigga. Roll that pressure up and pop a seal nigga. I'm that baby girl I'm trying to build with. Heard you give money, how I feel it. Heard you give money, how I feel it. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. She coolin' with a real one, how I feel, baby. Heard you give money, how I feel it. I heard you give money, how I feel it. Bitch, I'm rockin' chain, how I feel it. I don't
fuck you around. They know we talk that lick talk, that lick talk. $10 million cash, fuck a friend. Started sipping syrup, I've been geeked ever since. Gotta keep that heat on the seat ever since.
DJ,
you know we talk that stick talk, that stick talk. I fuck this cash up on a new toy. Fuck this cash up on a new toy. You can't understand us, cause you're too soft. Tell the bad bands, run them straight through the machinery. They came through with a stick and you heard it. They came through in this bitch and they was swerving. I can't believe the blood ain't on my shirt. Because he got hit close range. We be talking stick talk. We be talking bitch too. We be talking lick talk. And I'ma fuck your bitch too. I ain't got no man on my shirt. I'ma put my thumb in my breath. Took a shot of Henny, I be going back. They say my whole hood got it under investigation. And know they talk that stick talk, that stick talk.
Yeah,
and know we talk that lick talk, that lick talk. I'm about to put this cash up on a new toy. Put this cash up on a new toy. You can't understand us, cause you're too soft. Tell the bad bands, run them straight through the machinery. I'ma tell a can see it in your eyes, you on both. I said, kind, got on with a body count. Riding in the car, barely peppin' up. Ordered up a chauffeur, told him, ride me around the whole world. I was on the E-way with that Miley and that old girl. Get a little cheaper, you can win. It's a little harder, get a thing. $10 million cash, fuck a friend. Started sipping syrup, I've been geek dancing. Gotta keep that heat on the seat.
Gonna
get ready to start.
That's pineapple. How did I miss that?
Mic check.
So look, this
is
the thing, right?
Mic check.
It's supposed to be for him.
Uh-huh.
The interview is supposed to be for Ron.
Uh-huh.
He got the music, he got the song out right now. That's who we promote. Right now he got a he had a family emergency he had to run to.
Oh, okay.
So he telling me, like, see if they'll do it, extend it to 9 or something like that or whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, we go to 9 o'clock. I mean, but, in the meantime, it's over here, at 9.
I got a lot of things we can come
did on. Did he want to reschedule?
Let me call it right now and see. This kind of, this, I don't know how it seemed like he got that phone call and everything kind of
messed up.
Yeah. He had a family emergency.
Yeah,
Ron Luciano. I know.
Mic check.
That's too loud. Battery getting low. Mic check. 1212. Mic check.
Coming from? Hold on, y'all.
I mean, you know.
He didn't answer.
I only called him once.
Well, Bonnie, you want to kick it off since you was here first?
I mean, we can just make the most of it while we're here in the meantime. We don't really got to make it all technical.
I mean, yeah, but she here too, so she was here first, so we always do whoever first and then.
That's perfect, Dean.
Okay.
She already together. We trying to get it together.
You got your link up?
What you do, Miss A? You like a movie actress or something?
Nah, I rap.
Oh, you rap too? Yeah. Okay. You pretty good?
I'm getting ready to start, y'all.
I don't know. What you think?
OG normally have his thing like set up, but he ain't here, so.
Where he at?
He had to make a run. Yeah,
is he coming back?
Yeah.
I want to wait for him.
You want to wait for him?
Yeah.
He told me to tell y'all that he'll be here like 8:40.
Oh,
that's real life.
Well, we might as well start then, because it's 8:30.
He was just making a run.
His funny ass. He is so funny.
Right.
He be having people. Dying.
There
you go.
My check.
I'm
gonna turn this down so. Say something.
My check.
Again.
My check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Sound like I was going to Shantae.
Right.
Well, I am Shantae.
Right.
Mic check.
Hold on, let me fix mine.
All right. Thank y'all for tuning in to the Gotti Show. Rushing, I forgot to. Well, I didn't forget, but I was rushing. I didn't even get my shirts. I promote myself everywhere I go with my shirt.
Right.
I'm shocked you didn't have your shirt on.
Man.
Everybody was in a rush today, I see. Oh,
man, I swear.
So, for those who don't know who you are, you want to introduce yourself, Bonnie?
I'm Bonnie Bruno. I'm a female rapper
I know a lot of people right away, they assume that I sing or I act or something, but no, I rap.
How long have you been rapping?
I've been rapping for like 2 years, but just recently I started taking it pretty serious.
What gave you that push to make, you know, to go ahead and get in the game?
Just people doubt me. It's a lot of motivation for me. I run off of that. Somebody tell me I can't do
something.
Yeah,
that's motivation for you, though.
Yeah, oh, yeah. And then, you know, seeing a lot of the artists here, too, it's inspiring. Because we got a lot of talent here.
Yeah, we do. We do have a lot. Yeah. You know, it's like a gold mine here, you know, but it's up to the artists to get out there. Go out beyond Milwaukee.
Right. Yeah. And that's where I'm headed. I feel like, I mean, I love Milwaukee, but I feel like Milwaukee will come later.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, most definitely it will when you catching your million or something.
Right. And they gonna be like,
then they gonna
jump on, you know how they go. Follow the leader. Right?
So let's get into this mixtape. Can you tell us what's the name of it?
It's titled Griselda Blanco, and the title goes with the lyrics, with all the lyrics, because, I mean, I talk a lot. You would think I'm a D-boy.
Yeah, you do be spitting that crap, though. You know what I'm saying? So I see you don't have any features on a mixtape.
No features. And it's pretty sad because, you know, people don't really be serious, you know? Like, I was just sitting back on my talent, just working with other people, and they not doing nothing with it. I'm like, well, what you doing with that track, you know, that we recorded? Oh, I'm going to put it on my mixtape. I think I'm going to, you know, and I'm just like, whoa, you know, like, I sat down, I wrote that, you know what I mean? Like,
right.
I really put a lot into that, and you serious, my nigga? Like, okay. I was like, you know what? I'll do my own stuff, do my own thing, push my own shit.
Right. Yeah, that's the best way to do it because I'm in sort of like that situation right now. You know what I mean? So I can relate to the frustration that you got going on with it. You know?
You have no idea. And then being a woman, it's just like the icing on the cake.
Right.
Because I've worked. It's hard to record.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like everything. Like I've purchased beats from people and they don't even send them to me. Like, what kind of shady hustle
wow.
is that? I'm talking about, like, some real shady stuff going on out here.
Hey. Yeah, it's real shady. So, you mean to tell me you done purchased beats from people?
Yeah, I ain't gonna say no names because I ain't trying to be messy, but...
Yeah, I'm sure they watching. So, could you collab with me a bit on how you and Ben Up Clutch got in touch with each other? And I see you guys got something going on together. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
We just did several features. And I'm not sure what he's doing with it. I think that he got like a mixtape and maybe he's using one of them or something. I'm not sure. I haven't really talked to him lately. I've been so busy. Because these projects, like, they consume a lot of you, especially with everyday life, you know, because
yeah.
I still got to, you know, eat, work, normal, everyday stuff, too. Mm. So I haven't talked to him, but it seems like he's working. I seen something on his timeline. He tagged me or something. But, yeah.
Okay, I'm looking at some of these songs, the titles of some of these songs. Can we, like, elaborate on what's the meaning behind Free El Chapo?
Who don't want El Chapo free? The economy just moved better. I'm
right.
just saying. Like, I just thought that was a good, his name is, like, on the hook.
Mm-hmm.
And my engineer... Sometimes if I come in, he like, what's the name of it? I'm like, dang, I wrote it and I had everything written, but I didn't title it. And sometimes he'll come up like, well, we're going to call it this, you know. So that's where that came from.
So was it hard picking and choosing what songs you wanted on the mixtape?
Nope, not at all. Because I didn't record anything that I didn't want.
Right.
So
So
I didn't waste no time. I mean, time is money.
Right.
I ain't waste none. So yeah, and you know, and it's not. I share with somebody my vision. This was a month ago. I said, I'm dropping a mixtape and I'm giving myself a due date. When's your due date? I don't know, April. How is that possible? I'm like, it's going to be possible. I'm going to make it possible. I'm going to do it. You know what I mean? Like, and I did it and it's done. I think a lot of people are shocked, but it's not thrown together in a way that people ain't going to want to hear it, because if I didn't want to hear it, I mean, I wouldn't expect anybody else to want to hear it. Like, it's good shit.
Right.
Like, it's not, you know what I mean? Like, and I'm already working on my next project. So, and I mean, like, with everything, you know, you just get better. So, like, I got something that I'm finna drop, and I'm so geeked about it, because I'm like, oh, my God, you know, like, I'm so geeked about it. Like, I'm like, I should just let that be a single, but I'm like, no, let me just stay focused on what I'm doing. But, yeah, I just, you know, in anybody that's doing anything, you know, any type of craft, the more you do it, the better you get.
Yeah.
Like, I blew my own mind with this last thing that I wrote. I can't wait to drop it.
Oh, man. So, is the video that's out on YouTube right now, is that on the mixtape as well?
It is, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
So, They Can't Stop Me. Is that more so like a motivational song, you know, one of those, you know, I'm getting to it regardless what the fuck y'all talking about.
Exactly. Because that's not like the hook or anything. I know at the end, I think I say something like 12 Can't Stop Me or something, but that ain't what I really was, you know, going toward. I was just going toward, like, you can't stop me.
Right.
Bottom line.
No matter what you do or say.
Yeah.
Mark Scott, Ben Up Clutch said, I don't know how to take that answer. What answer are you talking about, Ben Up?
Shout out don't to Don't look, B. look, don't come for me. Look, hey. Not in my interview. Look.
Look, you ain't do him like that on
here. Right, that's why I was supporting him at his. Like.
Right. Don B said, do you need beats?
Not right now.
Not right now, Don B. Do you have an email for those that's trying to send you anything?
I do. You can go on my my fan page. My email is on there with booking information. I'm not doing anything else for free.
I know, that's right.
So, yeah.
Bonnie Bruno, make sure y'all go ahead and... check that page out. Can you shout out your social media real quick?
It's just Bonnie Bruno. Facebook is just Bonnie Bruno. I got two pages up there. One of them, I made some room because I was at my max, and I was like, I gotta make room because some of these people, I don't even think I fuck with these people. So I deleted a bunch of y'all asses. But and then my, you know, the fan page, you just accumulate whatever.
Right.
And then my IG is 414 Bonnie Bruno.
Okay. But do you have any shows or anything coming up?
You know what? I got Angela Bacon tomorrow at 3:30.
Shout out to Angela Bacon.
Yeah, that's my girl.
Yeah, she's such a sweetheart.
She is.
She making moves, too, though.
Yeah, I love her pieces. I love what she do with her platform. Y'all, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's rare.
Yeah.
And we need it, and we appreciate it.
Thank you so much. Thank you a lot.
But, yeah, that and... I'm really just, like, connecting with some people and trying to... Thank you, darling. I'm really just trying to connect with some people, move around a little bit. I'm trying to make good decisions, you know, like, not be impulsive. So I can't say, oh, I got this coming up and that coming up. But, yeah, like I said, I ain't doing nothing else for free.
Right.
So, and I'm not saying, like, ooh, I made it and I'm just so fabulous for this, that, and the third. No, because I've had my share of showcases, and you know what I mean? Like, I've done that, and I'm done with that, because I just feel like I'm in a different lane right now.
Yeah, at some point, you got to branch off from doing the free shows, the free features, you know what I'm saying? At some points, you got to start, you know, really putting it out there so people can take you serious, you know what I'm saying? And then that way, too, you can see who really serious about you and who really support what you got going on.
Yeah.
You know, they'll put it down real quick if they really jam with you. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, no shows coming up, like no tours, anything like that?
Nope, I'm trying to get on this Beyonce tour. No, just play. No, but seriously. But seriously, though, I really, you know what? I just, I ain't got no shows coming up. I have had people inboxing me, asking me things, like just different states. I don't really know what's going on in Ohio. Somebody is reaching out to me, and they're going to get back to me with a number or something. I don't know.
Yeah.
But, because I'm like, is this supposed to be free? What is this? Because that's a drive, like, you know.
Right.
So, they're going to get their ducks in a row and get back to me. But, so, I don't know, something there. And then somebody from Indiana reached out. It's just a lot of people reaching out to me.
Right.
And I'm just trying to weigh my options right now. I just did a feature the other day with somebody. It's a really good song, but I don't know if they want me to talk about it right now because it's going to be a video dropping and everything. It's supposed to be so really fresh. Big, so I'm going to just be quiet. Oh,
okay.
But, and then I just did a feature with Kayzon last week, so that's pretty dope.
Kayzon Entertainment?
Yeah. I always say it wrong with my country.
Shout out to
and they just let me and they just let me say it wrong too. They don't know how to say that.
That's my bro them. Shout out to them, man. They working hard too.
Yeah,
out here grinding and on tour, whatnot, doing them shows. Yeah. That's what's up, man. So I look forward to seeing you around. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Next time you got something dropping, you going on tour, whatever. You know, make sure you come in and.
Yeah.
Chop it up with us.
I'll definitely keep you posted.
Yes, most definitely. So one more time, go ahead and shout out your social media for them.
Facebook is Bonnie Bruno, BonnieBruno. Instagram is 414 Bonnie Bruno.
Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for having me.
You're welcome.
Yeah.
All right. You wanna
wait.
Hold on, let me get you a mic.
Can I have a split second to get like a bottle of water?
Go ahead.
I never got situated. I didn't want to be rude all
day.
You know
what
I
mean? Oh, yeah, go ahead.
You can come on and step up.
No. You can stay right where you are.
Mic check.
I'll be passing this money.
Well, I don't know. You might be keeping it, you know what I'm saying?
Look, I'll just rap for you.
Rome Luciano was supposed to be next, but he got like a family emergency or something going on, so yeah. But you can go ahead. You want to freestyle for us? Go ahead. Drop something for me.
This is a freestyle. I don't even think people write their freestyles now.
Come on,
I got a written freestyle for y'all.
I'm gonna spit that rap.
See, this is the part Gotti gotta be here for. I wanna see his face.
I gotta say that for Gotti. And his show was like, man, Bonnie coming on.
Man,
Bonnie coming on.
He's
and
so
I'm like,
funny,
I wasn't sure because I wasn't sure.
Let me tell you, I was reading one of his posts, and it was during a time where it was supposed to be quiet, and it was somewhere where you can't have no phones, and here go me. Just laughing. I'm like, oh my god, this man gonna get me in trouble. Like, he just so funny.
Yeah, he is.
I didn't know this dude was that funny.
He give the raw truth.
Man, he missed his calling. He should be a comedian. Like, I ain't even playing.
You hear that, OG? If you listening, you need to be a comedian. Bonnie says you funny, man. You got one supporter. Well, two, because I'll be there too.
Anybody else in here doing an interview?
I'm gonna walk in interview.
Is he really?
Really, two times? You want to come in and say a few things real quick?
Like what?
I mean, I don't know. You the one who came in and said you wanted to, you know, normally you got to hit the email for this.
Yeah, this was, your son on me.
What's going on? How you doing?
It's going.
Can you get your name for those who don't know who you are?
My name is Really Two Times.
I'm sorry, Really Two Times?
Yeah, Really Two Times.
What's going on? How you doing?
Doing all right, and you?
I'm okay. Thank you for coming.
Oh, yeah. Appreciate it.
So can you tell me a little bit about your project?
That right there, that's a single that I'm putting out, Back on My Bay, featuring Young Major.
Young Major.
So what?
I was saying, shout out Young Major.
Oh, yeah, most definitely. That's my man's right there.
But tell me a little bit about the single.
I mean, the single is, I mean, It just speaks for itself, actually.
Is it R&B or is it like pop?
It's harmonizing. It's harmonizing. I'm just harmonizing on that. You know, but I rap, you know what I'm saying? But it's pretty much just harmonizing on it. I mean, you can say it's singing, but I mean, I'll let y'all decide that.
Okay.
So. Like Drake?
Yeah, something like that. Something to that nature.
Oh, okay.
I'm not a singer. I don't know how to sing, though.
Right.
I mean, I'll do a little harmonizing.
Harmonizing on there real quick. So where can we find your single?
It's supposed to be uploading on iTunes and every other music platform this Friday.
Oh, so it drops tomorrow?
The following Friday, the Friday that's coming up next week.
Next week?
Yeah.
Shout out to April 27th. That's a big day, my birthday.
Yeah,
you're gonna
be at Jinx, right?
For sure. The 28th. Yeah, I'm actually having a party the 28th at Jinx that Saturday. It's going down.
We going till 9 or what?
Yeah, we going to 9, yeah.
Alright. Well, okay, what
time is it? Yeah, so we can you wanna tell me a little bit more about what you got going on, any shows, any tours?
Because I was going to go ahead and do my thing. I understand you to
watch. I got you. I ain't going to feel about you.
Oh, you ready now? Look,
I'm going to play Gotti. Just pretty much doing a lot of writing, you know, coming up with songs or whatever. It's like, I'm just going to do a whole bunch of songs and then eventually, like, drop an EP, stuff like that. I got other songs that I've done, but I just said I'm just going to put my main focus on a single. But, like I just said, I came out with I just did a song today that I feel like that's going to be the one over my bae, but I'm going to promote that deck of my bae first, though.
Right.
So.
Yeah, it's good to have a strategy behind your work.
Yeah, most definitely.
So, how long have you been in the game?
I always had a thing for music, just always joked around with it, but, like, just really now, it's, I should go, you know, get serious with it.
Okay. All right. Well, then, thank you for coming out. You want to shout out your social media so we can follow
it's,
you?
It's Relly Two Times. That's R-E-L-L-Y 2XS. So, okay. Relly Two Times.
Y'all make sure y'all follow him and check him out.
Oh, yeah. Follow me and then go get that Deck on My Bay that's coming out next week, Friday, on the 27th.
All right. Thank you so much for stopping by.
Most definitely.
For sure.
Yeah. What's going on? Okay, so for those who don't know, Ron Luciano is not in the building. He had a family emergency. But we're about to find out who this guy is and who he is to Ron Luciano.
I'm keeping him confident.
I'm Milwaukee Real. Simply put, I'm just Milwaukee Real.
Real?
Yeah. I'm like a politician, a lot of things of that nature.
Politician?
Yeah, I wear a lot of hats. I'm peer mediator, problem solver, problem eliminator, problem starter, all that,
Right.
I was here on behalf of Rome, but, you know, he had a last minute emergency.
You know, and it's always good to pick up the phone and call, too, with those type of situations, you know what I mean?
Yeah. So we still gonna promote, you know. He got he got the single, Long Way.
Uh-huh.
You know, it's nice. It's a nice song and all that. He representing OTW. You know, he low end and all that. So I wish he was here to be able to promote a little more on his behalf. So I'm just keep it going.
If you watching or if you gonna be watching later, Rome, make sure you hit up OG and talk to him so he could try to get on the next show or something.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe take a brain check or something.
Right. Yeah. So what does OTW stand for?
What does it stand for, man? On the way.
On the way?
On the way.
On the way?
On the way.
On the way.
He supposed to be like here, buddy. On the way. It's all good. It's all good. It happens, you know?
Yeah, it does. We never know. So, Milwaukee Rail. Problem solver, shit starter. So, how did you and Ron Luciano link up with each other?
We've been knowing each other for a very long time. You know, I mean, we used to trade video games and stuff like that when we was young.
Yeah. That Nintendo cartridge.
Yeah, I think it was it was the first PlayStation era.
Okay.
The first PlayStation, what was that? Metal Gear Solid. It was the first. You know, back in high school era and stuff.
Right.
You know, friend of the family type of thing. You know what I mean? So I kind of wanted to be involved.
Right.
I felt honored to be involved.
So yeah, you pretty much keep them on his toes, keep them out the way with certain things.
I'm gonna play my part and keep it moving. You know, that's all I could do because I got a lot of things going on myself. Yes, man. I am Milwaukee Rim, and you know, I got a couple projects. You know what I mean? In the works.
What you got going on?
I got Belly of the Beast going on.
Okay,
you
then.
Know what I'm saying? Cause that's
when that's dropping.
Not sure yet, because it's actually a collaboration EP with Bugatti Mail.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so shout out Bugatti Mail. You understand me? Yeah, man.
Is he with Bugatti Entertainment?
No.
Okay.
He Bass Runners.
Okay.
Shout out Killer B and the Bass Runners and them. Yeah, man. So, Bugatti ET, he sound familiar to, I think I might know the guy too.
Right, yeah.
Shout out to them too.
Yeah, they doing things too.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
So you said you don't know when that's dropping.
It's like this here. We've been recording
uh-huh.
for quite some time, so we've been ciphering which songs we want to pick.
Oh, okay.
So right now they in the mix and mastering stages. Then we're going to figure which one we probably want to roll with and shoot a visual for and then probably, you know, take flight on that note.
Right.
In the meantime, my guy's still jacking, macking, and trapping. Two. You know, I'm going to redo part one.
Uh-huh.
Because actually, you know, I was home from, I was away for a while. So, you know, coming back, you know, my success kind of took off right away with the single.
Okay.
I won first place with the Coast to Coast hookup. They flew me to Miami and back.
Yeah, you know, shout out to Coast to Coast Live.
You know, with the model contests and the celebrities and stuff and the DJ panels and stuff. And I bumped into Tony Neal out there, too.
Uh-huh.
Because I remember bumping into him at the Honesty. He said, you got to make it to me. And then I came all the way to Miami and made it to him and said, you remember me? You know what I mean?
Right.
Shout out to Tony Neal.
Shout out to Tony Neal.
You know what I mean? So, I mean, I think that's about closest to making it to you. Other than that, I don't know what else it means.
Right.
Yeah, but shout out to him, though. Yep. And so, you know, I had to run with it. I had to make the most of it. You know what I mean? So I pulled it off, and they had a bunch of DJ panels and A&Rs from people all around the world. So it was a nice networking system and all that. It was a great opportunity. You know, this time, you know, I don't have any strings attached to me this time.
Right.
Yeah, man. Yes, that means
you more freely.
I never been in a contract.
Okay.
Actually, they just sent me a contract, too, for a single. Yeah, they would like me to do a single, but, you know, I want my attorneys to review the paperwork, see what the legal jargon consists of before I put a John Hancock on.
Right. Yeah, that stuff is frustrating. Like, it's so many things that people don't understand. Like, it's more than just going in the studio and just laying down a track.
That's
right.
Yeah, that's the easy part.
That's easy.
Like, because that's, mm-hmm. like, what you bring to the table. And you got all the vultures and, you know, like, they just, you know, they feel like, people will feel like you, they see something and they hear people talking about you and you buzzing. And then, you know, they want to ride your wave.
Right.
You know what I mean? And then this ain't no loyal place. So, you know, him being here in place of his friend, like, I think that's awesome.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
He'll been his partner, too. You know what I mean? And then we also got some things in the works, too, you know. So, it's all good.
Right.
Yeah, and
that's
then I'm from
that says a lot, though, about you and about him,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, it does.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That you got some, he got somebody here, you know,
in place
for
him, right.
Like,
right.
That's
good. But I'm here in place of a lot of people, too. I'm constituents, you know what I mean, throughout the whole Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I'm very active in the community. Yeah.
What else do you do?
What do you need done?
You pretty much do anything, huh?
You adjust to any situation, pretty much, is what you're saying?
Or
I just bless people's lives. That's why I just stay away from people that don't need to be blessed.
See, Mills, what it do?
Yeah.
What it do?
Hey, how are you?
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So when you say you in the community, what are you doing, like community work, community projects?
I make a lot of donations. I volunteer.
Uh-huh.
You know, sometimes I see guys and, you know, body merchandise or
their projects, whether I listen to it or not. Sometimes I might buy it and then sell it to somebody else. You know, right. Just a hustler like that. But I feel like as far as the culture of Milwaukee, mm-hmm. I feel like we need a face of it. You know what I mean? I feel like it's a collective effort of everybody. But when y'all start getting a load of this Milwaukee real stuff, y'all will understand what I'm saying.
Yeah, I can't wait to hear you. And do you have anything on, like, any social media, YouTube?
Oh, well, I'm just Milwaukee Real, everything, from the Facebook to the Instagram. And I only be on it and pertains to music and things like that. So that's the reason why I'm really not on it.
Right.
You know, I don't be on there with the personal. I really don't care about all that. You know what I mean?
You just pretty much promote your music.
Yeah, so just if anybody care, want to stay, you know what I mean, tuned in from time to time. I got some projects on the way, you know what I mean, and it's going to be good. In the meantime, I just always try to lend a helping hand. You know, Homer Blow got his birthday thing coming up this year.
Yeah, well, he do the big thing for the kids every year.
Yeah, so he's trying to put together some bounce houses. And, you know, he already got the format down. Yeah. Right? But, you know, I talk to him time to time. I see him in the community, you know. We talk about things like that. You know, I feel like that's good for the children and giving back to the community.
Yeah, it is.
Because a lot of these rappers, you know, they say they this and they say they that, but I don't believe it. You know mm-hmm. what I mean? And whatever you say you is, I'm going to hold you accountable to that.
Right.
If you're a real guy, then I'm going to hold you accountable to that. You know what I mean?
Right.
Otherwise, you got to be uncomfortable around me, and that's fine.
Right. Well, I sure appreciate you coming by. Bronnie, you look like you're ready to say something. What you got to say?
Oh, he just got me tickled over here. Because I'm still trying to figure out what he do.
Right. It's no finger pointing.
Rest in peace to Tommy.
Right, okay. And you know what's funny? I thought about that for 2 seconds. But you was like, I do everything. And then you start talking about something else. I'm like, but you... You know, like, you ain't got no job.
I'm a positive guy. Yep. You know what I mean? Rest in peace to Tommy. I'm filling in for Tommy. You know what I mean? Because we're not at the building down the street no more. We over there.
Yeah. Well, I appreciate you coming by Milwaukee Real. Sure. And I look forward to seeing you again.
Appreciate everybody tuning in. You know what I'm saying? New things on the way.
Thank you, guys. Yep. C. Mills, what it do? What's going on?
Somebody wants
to. Well, we got like 3 minutes going on.
I'll get you 3 minutes, C. Mills. We can feel your pain.
Thank you for stopping by. Real quick, we're going to take pictures. Anybody before y'all leave?
For sure.
Thank y'all for coming. Ron, make sure you hit up OG to reschedule your interview.
Yeah.
And thank y'all for coming out. All right, bye.
I can't believe I missed God.
I don't even know how to do all of that.
No,
Oh, well, I'm cutting back in, man. This the single I was saying, my bae right here.
Okay.
To close it out.
All right. Thank you, guys.
Every time I see you, I get excited. Even if it's wrong, I don't give a fuck what right is. Yeah. Every time I see you, every time I see you, every time I see you, I'll be like, nigga, my bae. There she go, back on my bed. There she go, back on my bed. She ain't out here playing, she ain't out here playing. She stay down like some payment, stay down like some payment. Shawty be out here slaying, she be out here slaying. Body on point, so ain't no need for y'all to start shaming. Kids on point, I know y'all love the way how she raised them. Credit on 10, that girl right there never miss a payment.
She miss a payment,
she is so amazing. But for her, I will hop on a plane.
take it to Florida, take a paddle boat, yeah, cross that water, straight in that order. I wouldn't even know, wanna prove I'm loyal, I do that for her. That her my baby, there she go, that her my baby. There she go, there she go, that her my bad. There she go, there she go, there she go. That her my bad. There she go, there she go, that her my bad. There she go, there she go, that her my bad. There she go, there she go, there she go.
She been gaining weight, ain't seen a friend in for months, and they try to hit her phone, but she don't ever pick it up. But she be like, fuck them hoes, baby, we gon' do what's in. That's just why I fuck with you. She ride the dick like a stolen. I bust it down like a rolling. Pussy be hard as hell, sound like a nigga stirring macaroni. I hit her, tell her get ready. She hit me back, say I'm ready already. Chanel number 5 and I know you can smell it. I pull up and clean like a radio edit. Yeah, yeah. Who gon' shut shit down like my day? I wait. Who coming through slaying like my bae? I wait. Yeah, shawty keep me focused. I call her the bae, now all my friends think she from Oakland.
That her my bae. There she go, there she go. That her my bae. There she go, there she go. That her my bae. There she go.
There she go. There she go.
That her my bae. There she go, there she go. That her my bae. There she go, there she go.
There she go, there she go.
Okay, I'm gonna set it right here.
Okay, I'm ready for my interview right now.
We off air now, I think.
Hey, what's that promoting thing y'all be doing?
What? My Think Over Entertainment?
Yeah.
$10 promo ads?
Yeah.
Promotion.
Do I gotta email it to you or?
Yep, you gotta music? Email your pictures, your links, and your music. This was whatever in my house. You want
I
me
ain't
to
got
promote.
My purse, but I got. What do I have?
Whatever you want me to yeah. promote, just send it to my email. You can inbox me. And I need well, of course I'm doing social media, so I don't need that. But any like website, you got a website or something.
Okay.
Just anything that's promotional.
Well, just send it to me. Inbox it to you
yeah,
or
you can email it or send it to me.
Okay. Should do I send you the video or?
You know what, email it to me because that'll be better. Then I can take that link and use it as my own. But if you got, like, a video already, like, in your phone, just text it to me or inbox it to me and I can just copy
okay.
it.
Okay.
And use it.
Okay.
You number one?
You know what, I brought just a few with me.
Oh, shit.
I didn't think, I don't know what I was thinking.
Right?
I don't know. And then I got to get some more from the person who pressed them up for me because I didn't.